गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड 5 स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर रिवीजन 2 इन मैथ क्लास. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू सम सबट्रैक्शन इन फ्रैक्शनल नंबर. ओके, सो योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हियर, 7/8 माइनस 5/12. ओके, 7/8 माइनस 5/12. ओके चिल्ड्रन, यू हैव टू फर्स्ट फाइंड आउट द एलसीएम ऑफ 8 एंड 12. Okay, so I will take first 2 and divide them. 2 4s are 8, 2 6s are 12. Again, I will divide them by 2. 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. Children, here LCM is here 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 equal to 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 3s are 24. So I will write here 24. Then I will divide 24 by 8. Okay, 8 3s are 24. Then multiply by 7. 7 3s are 21. So I will write here 21 minus, again I will divide 24 by 12. 12 2s are 24. 2 multiply by 5, children, 10. So I will write here 10. Okay, then your answer will be here. You will write here 24. 21 minus 10 is 11. Okay, so your answer is here 11/24. Okay, then the next number is, children, it's so simple. Here the question is 11/7 minus 5/7. Okay, here 11/7 minus 5/7. So children, look here, the denominators are 7 and 7. So simply you have to write here the same denominator, 7. Okay, then subtract 11 minus 5. Okay, here your answer will be here 7, and 11 minus 5 is 6. Children, your answer is here 6/7. Okay, then the next one is 4 and 3/4. 4 and 3 by 4 minus 2 and 1 by 6. Children, look at here. Here 4 and 2 are whole number and 3 by 4 and 1 by 6 are fractional number. So it is a mixed fraction. First we have to change this number to a fractional number. Okay, so here 4 into 4, 16. 16 plus 3, 19. Here 19/4 minus here 6 into 2, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. So here 13/6. Now we have to find the LCM of 4 and 6. Children, I will first divide them by 2. 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. Okay, here the LCM is, children, 2 into 2 into 3 equal to 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12. Okay, so I will write here 12. Okay, then I will divide 12 by 4. 4 3s are 12. 19 3s are 57. Okay, minus 6 2s are 12. 2 multiplied by 13, 26. Okay, then your answer will be, children, here 12. Here 57 minus 26. Here 6 minus 7, children, 1. 2 minus 5, 5 minus 2, 3. Okay, so here the answer is 31/12. But this fraction is not a proper fraction, so I will change it to a mixed fraction. Okay, so I will divide 31/12. Children, here 12 2s are 24. Here 11 minus 4 is 7. Okay, so your answer will be here 2 and 7/12. Okay, students, more question. Simplify. Okay, simplify in number 2. The question is, multiplication children here, okay? Here we have to multiply, okay? 7 by 11 into 10. Here this is the fractional number and it is the whole number. It is so simple, you have to write the denominator same. Okay, here the denominator is 11. So you have to write the denominator here 11. Here 7 multiply by the 10. Okay, so your answer will be here 70 by 11. Again, I will change it to a mixed fraction. Here 70 divided by 11. 11 6 66. And here 4 children. So the answer will be 6 whole 4 by 11. Okay. The next one is multiply by 9. Here also this is the fractional number and this is the whole number. Similarly, you will write here the same denominator 9. Here 9, so you will write here 9. Then here 3 into 9. Children, you can simplify the number here. Okay, here in numerator 3 and 9, here in denominator 9. 9 9 cancel children. Here your answer will be 3. Okay. Then the next one is 1 by 9 into 3 by 4. Children, here the both number are fractional. Here you have to multiply 9 with 4, then 1 with 3. Now I am going to simplify these numbers. Okay, here 3, here 9. So 3 1 is 3, 3 3 is 9. Here 1 into 1, here 1 left, and here 3 and 4. So here answer will be here 1 into 1, 1, 3, 4, 12. Okay. Then next, children, number D. Okay, here 2 by 9 multiply by 3 by 8. So we have to multiply 9 with 8 and here 2 multiply by 3. Now I am going to simplify them. Here 2, here 8 children. So I will divide it by 2. 2 1 is 2, 2 4 is 8. Again here 3 and here 9. 3 1 is 3, 3 3 is 9. So here 1 into 1, then here 3 and 4. So your answer will be 1 into 1, 1 and 3 4 is 12. Okay, then number E. 5 by 8 multiply by 12 by 15. Children, here 8 by 15, sorry, 8 multiply by 15, then 5 multiplied by 12. So I am going to simplify them. Here 5, here 15. 5 1s are 5. 5 3s are 15. Here 12 and 8. Here 2 4s are 8. 2 6 are 12. Again by 2. 2 3s are 6 and 2 2s are 4. Children, here 1 and here 3. So 1 into 3. Then here 2 and here 3. Children, I am going to cancel 3, 3. Okay. So your answer will be here 1 into 1 and 2 into 1. Okay. 1 into 1, 1 and 2 into 1, 2 is your answer. Okay. Then the last one is 15 by 42 into 14 by 45. Okay. So here 42 multiplied by 45, and here 15 multiplied by 14. So now simplify them. Here 15, here 45. 5 3s are 15, 5 9s are 45. Okay, again 3 1s are 3, 3 3s are 9. Okay, then here 14 and here 42 by 2, 2 7s are 14, here 2 2s are 4 and 2 1s are 2. Again by 7, here 7 3s are 2. Children, here 1 into 1 and 3 into 3. So here the answer will be 1 by 9. Okay children, hope you all understood the sums. So all of you practice this in your home properly. Today's class is over, students. Have a good day.